This Golfa Rola upright golf ball vendor slot machine is an exceptionally rare piece of vintage Americana. Built by O.D. Jennings and Company of Chicago, these exquisite machines are exemplary of the style the legendary slot machine manufacturer is famous for. While other slot manufacturers struggled to get the required materials to build their products during World War I, Jennings built a business on repurposing existing appliances, such as cigarette machines. It is this ingenuity that grew Jennings and Company to become one of the most renowned mechanical slot machine designers of their day. Designed to pay out in golf balls rather than money, this extraordinary machine features original glass displaying two golfers on the green. With just 25 cents and a pull of the lever, the mechanical three-reel system spins its way to a jackpot or a bust. Vendor slot machines such as this were declared gambling devices in 1941, and any unsold machines were destroyed. This impeccably preserved Golfa Rola slot machine narrowly escaped, making it just one of two known to still exist today. Discover a world of luxury at MS Rel Antiques.